Hey everybody, it's Rabbit here, your favorite guitar shredding bunny, and today I'm going to show you how I learned to economy pick. My understanding of economy picking, which could be wrong, is that you're getting full potential from your pick position by picking both of the strings that your pick is in between. As you can see here, I am just moving back and forth between the strings as I ascend and descend this minor arpeggio. This is the exact three-string arpeggio that I use in my sweep picking tutorial, which I will place a link in the bio if you'd like to start there, but it's not necessary and totally up to you. So, I start on the E string, 19th fret, picking down to the 15th fret, moving up to the 17th fret on the B string, and finishing on the 16th fret of the G string. If you pay close enough attention, you'll notice I just travel back and forth from these notes as I ascend and descend the pattern. Quite simple actually, and great picking practice. It's best to just repeat this as much as possible before trying any other crazy patterns with this technique. You can throw another minor arpeggio on top of this three-string arpeggio and turn it into a five-string economy picking pattern if you'd like. And this pattern is also covered in my sweep picking tutorial, actually. However, I do recommend repetitive practice of the three-string arpeggio first to build that neurological information into your brain. Awesome. I hope this helps. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.